they needed so many B-29s for the war effort that Boeing built them in four different factories, the main factory in Washington State, and then a large factory in Wichita, Kansas, and two others.
Next up, Wichita, Kansas. Wichita claimed the title Air Capital of the World in 1928. Throughout the years, manufacturers like Cessna, Boeing, Stearman, Mooney, Beechcraft have built over 300,000 airplanes in Wichita, Kansas, more than any other place on the planet.